Hello, all my Kinvians, and welcome to a brand new episode of Papakin Plays Rogue Legacy, and also welcome to Indie Tuesday. Gonna be changing up the way I do things here on Indie Tuesday just a bit, mainly because there are two indie games that I really want to play long term, one of which being this, and the other being the Angry Video Game Nerd game. So, what we're going to do for now is, I'll explain further after I choose my heir. Let's see here. Sir Eric is a barbarian, a walking tank. Trait, endomorph. You're so heavy, enemies can't knock you back. Your MP and HP pools are swapped. Who knew? That's strange. let's see. Blade wall. It's an okay magic. Barbarian, flexible. You are very flexible. Not exactly sure how that affects things. I guess we might find out if we use that one. And then down here we have a paladin. Lady Sonia, your standard hero, has a guardian shield, is also an endomorph, has dwarfism. You never get to ride roller coasters. You know what? Since I've run into a few of the small holes lately, I feel like that's a good choice, just because it might let me get to some areas I haven't been able to get to before. Now let's see what the upgrades will be. Can upgrade the mage, or upgrade the barbarian. Barbarian king. Oh, that gives you the basically the Skyrim shout. Ooh, attack up. Yeah, definitely want to get that. And upgrade there. Fire roll deuce! In order to avoid copyright, clearly. what else do we unlock here? Unlock shinobi. Ooh, the fleetest of fighters. Might hold on to that till a little bit later. Let's see, we have enough to upgrade the mage. Now, as it stands, I'm not really too reliant on magic, so I'm not going to worry too much, again, for the time being, but, I kind of feel like, if I remember correctly, I think you can unlock the miner over on this side with the mage, so I will unlock or upgrade the mage. Yes, transform your measly mages into archmages, master of all the arcane arts, and change whatever spells you have on the fly. That is actually pretty cool. Unlock miner, yes, that's the one I was looking for. So don't have enough gold for that. However, we do have enough gold to upgrade the health. And that'll do. Leaves us with 50 gold left. And unfortunately not enough for some of the other upgrades here, but that'll be for another time. Okay, 500 to unlock. Oh, this is the blood sword. So it increases the damage but lowers our health. Vampirism is basically for every hit you get in, essentially you get a little bit of health drain. Okay, let's see here. Knight chest, squire limbs, and a squire cape. Okay. Ooh, that increases the critical chance. So I'll keep that in mind for the next round. And most likely, yeah, nowhere near enough for that. And, ooh, I forgot we got this. Grace rune. Enemies scale slower, easier but lesser rewards. Multiple runes stack, slowing enemy scaling more. I don't know. I'm really a big fan of that one, but I definitely want to get the sprint rune next time, so I'm not gonna bother with you. Ooh, quite a high jumper. Hello, Charon. Yes, take my gold, you jerk. Alright, so the plan that I have for Indie Tuesday going forward for the time being is that I am going to do it in a way that basically Indie Tuesdays for the next few weeks will concentrate around sorry, a little. Basically playing the two indie games that I really do want to play right now. Of which being Rogue Legacy and what's the other one? I can't think of the word. The Angry Video Game Nerd game, yes. And Angry Video Game Nerd, that game does have a set ending, as far as I know. I don't know if I'll actually reach the end, considering the difficulty of the game. But, oh, hello. Oh, I can't duck. That is not a good thing. Slash. But yeah, so the main goal for now is I'm going to play these games for the upcoming weeks on a temporary basis, unless I decide to play a different game. There will be the occasional, new indie game thrown in, but with so many, rather lengthy indie games out there, I figured, why try and jump from one to the other? Especially when I'm still having fun with Hyrule Warriors, when I can just, continue to play Hyrule Warriors and play other games in the long term as well. Again, that's just my logic. If anyone else would prefer me to play some other games, as always, feel free to leave your suggestions below. Okay, it's... Normally I would be a little bit annoyed that I got that, but I took some damage. Hello! I will come back and attempt them later. And I almost forgot. That was one thing I actually noticed while editing the last video. It seemed like a lot of the time... Defeat all enemies. Well, that's not exactly possible of me to do. Unless... Yep, no. If I had an axe, that might be possible, but not here. Well, that's unfortunate. But yeah, so that's the plan for now. I really have pretty much all my routes so far taken care of. Hello, Fire Mage. Gotcha. Ooh, two Fire Mages. And gotcha both. Now, it has been, I haven't actually played this game for a few weeks now. Last time was actually around the time I uploaded the earlier videos for this game. Ooh, hello. Stupid zombie. Gotcha! So yeah, undoubtedly we'll make a few missteps here or there, but it's no big deal because really, I mean, especially at this point in the game, I'm just trying to gather as much gold as I can to try and, whoa, hello, get my weapons upgraded, get my armor upgraded, and just get to a point where I feel comfortable actually going up against a boss. Which even, technically when I do have the stats that I kind of sort of feel comfortable going up against the boss, still not all that comfortable. So yeah, it's not an easy route no matter what. At least that's the way I see it. Ah, silly skeleton. Silly skeleton. Gotcha. It's funny because even though, I've been playing these games, and, especially with, the Angry Video Game Nerd game, I, definitely kind of let it rip with the language for the most part. I've actually noticed that I have been somewhat controlling with the language I use. I don't know if it's, I don't know if I'm sort of going for a PG vibe or what. It's definitely not my intention, but, whatever. I'm sure there's a good chance that, my niece or nephew might sometime watch some of these videos and, my niece is in middle school, so she's definitely heard some not so nice language before. Ooh, can I fit through here? I can fit through here. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Oh. Oh no. Hacky slash. Ah, oh, cool. I was hoping it would actually lead me to a treasure, but that's handy too. Hello, demon picture thing. How about you? But yeah, so if I realize that some of the funnier people on YouTube do tend to, you know, just kind of let loose with the cussing. So I'm sorry if my lack of it, you know, you don't find it as funny. But hopefully I can hold up, or at least, you know, do fairly decent without cussing too often. Not saying I won't ever, because especially as ragey as some of these games can be. But it'll be to somewhat of a minimum. Oh, ho, ho. Have at you. Oh. But I do hope, I do apologize for the delay in between this series and getting back around to it. Actually, most of the videos, if you've been following along with the channel, you know what the deal was there and why there was a delay. But for those of you that might not know, basically it was a mix of stress and some issues going on. Like, you know, April is always a really hard month for me. If you're curious at all, you know, if you'd like some more information as to what I'm talking about, you know, feel free to ask and I'll offer, you know, I'll gladly, oh, that's where it leads to, cool. And I'll gladly, you know, let you know what the deal was, but, you know, let's keep it out of here for now. I think, unless I'm mistaken, well, first, okay, so that leads us there. Food, yes. Okay, let's head over to the left here. Ooh. We are in the Maya. And considering those chests are shaking, I bet it's a safe assumption that there are mimics! They are very tough. Oh, thank you. Thankfully, pretty easy to deflect, too. Oh well, at least that one gave out a fair amount of cash. Whoa, nope. I'm definitely not at a level to where I can withstand a lot of damage in those kind of levels. But I think... Oh boy. Oh, thank God. Okay. Oh my. Okay, so this is actually kind of doable. Nice. Okay, I am hurting though, for sure. I took some really stupid hits from that wolf. Oh, come on, there has to be. Whenever I see areas like this, I feel like there must be a secret passage, but I guess not. And gonna stay away from that. Let's see if we have any... Uh-oh. Hey, there we go. Hey, the knife is actually pretty strong. Color me surprised. Nice. I was not expecting that. Let's see. Oh, I'm scared. I don't want to jump down. Ooh. Yeah, let's not go that way. Oh, crap. Okay. I had good reason to be scared. Alright, let's go back down to the main castle area and hopefully not get any major hard-hitting damaging hits. Alright, let's see here. So I'm definitely not set to go after those two big skeletons down there. So let's work our way back and hopefully find some health ups. Or some turkey legs or whatever they are. And I know some people mentioned that they, you know, have played this game before, but I'm curious, has anyone, like, just out of curiosity, has seeing me play maybe made you want to play again? You know, if that's the case, that'd be friggin' awesome, because anyone that can offer tips on this game to me, those tips are very much welcome, because it's like, I really enjoy playing this game, but I'm not gonna say I'm good at it. Ah, darn it. Hi, zombie. Hi, bloody eye thing. Creepy. There we go. And there we go. Okay. Please something... Whoa, what just happened there? That was weird. Did I hit something? I don't know, I didn't know spike balls could actually be destroyed. Ah, this guy. Oh! There we go. Okay. Well, that was strange. I wonder if there's like a certain zone you have to be in to get a good hit with the downstrikes. I could explain why I died. Uh-oh! Why I died before going up against when I was in the darkness on the previous video. And you're dead. Thank you. Please give me some chicken. No chicken. Give me chicken. Give me chicken. Oh yay, chicken. Well, that's not much, but it will at least keep me alive for a little bit longer. Does this take me anywhere? Nope, just passageways. Oh, come on. Oh, that's stupid. Okay, I'll take out those when I come back. Hello? Hello there! Nice to meet you. My name is Lady Sonia. I was gonna come up with a name and more chicken, yes! I love it! Okay, so... it's clearly... why can't I... I was able to get into it earlier. Oh, let's... Nope, still nothing. Okay. Well, sometimes they have, like, even if you can't see it, I thought there were, like, chests that you could get to, but... once again, I seem to be wrong. Ooh, boss battle. Definitely not ready for that. But thank you for the chicken, and thank you for the magic. And possibly gold? Yes, gold. That is always a lovely, lovely thing. Hmm. Okay, so... alright, we got the three teleport spots. For now, let's make our way downstairs. And I almost ran right into that. Gotcha! Uh-oh. There we go. Full of spikes here. Not a huge deal. Especially since there aren't really... since I took out that mage... whoa, hello. Since I took out the mage, there aren't really any floating enemies. Except for these stationary little guys. Oh, there's another mage. No big deal. I got this. Although I do want to make sure that they're on a platform so that the gold doesn't just end up on the spikes. Because I've made that mistake many a time, especially back in my original playthroughs of this game. Oh my. Hello. So, how you doing? This is one of those rooms. And the randomness of the setups for this game just baffle me sometimes. It's like, okay, that's cool. So what's even the purpose of having them over there? But then again, I do tend to perhaps overthink things at times. Okay, so over here, was I here before? Yes, I was. Okay. All right, so that's that entire area searched out. Now it is time to head southeast, I do believe. And you know, I am starting to think that, especially since some of these areas might have some, you know, extended periods of silence, perhaps, maybe I'll start live streaming them and then posting those live streams. Defeat all enemies. Oh dear God. before I take that on, I want to try and check out some more of these. Huh. Greetings, adventurer. I am here to give you a chance of a lifetime. For the measly sum of 25% of your current gold, I will give you a chance to open one of three chests. One chest will triple what you paid, but the other two are empty. Why not? Nothing ventured, nothing gained. What's in the box? Nothing! I hate you. Oh well, it was a 1 in 3 chance, and I can still get more gold. I do admittedly feel a bit stupid, but that's the way the cookie crumbles. Okay, gonna go back up, and then, depending on how things go in that direction, these rooms give me the heebie-jeebies. So I will go north and to the right. Yeah, I just... it's not that I doubt myself. Actually, yeah, that's it. I doubt myself. Especially given how many times I got hit earlier and basically allowed the enemy to take down a huge chunk of my health. So yeah, want to be a little bit cautious. Okay. This is doable. Come on, spit out that gunk. There we go. Oh dear. Okay. Now we were here before. There we go. Oh, and just so you know, these little, like, shiny things here in the woods, they aren't actually anything. It's like people have been wondering for a long time, apparently, what they might be. They're just little shiny things. Nothing more, nothing less. Forgot about that shield. Eat it! Wee! 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 Come on, start walking forward again. And gotcha! There we go. I've taken a few more hits, which is unfortunate, but not the end of the world. It might actually be more worth my while to continue traveling through here and try to gather gold instead of going back and try to take on that challenge room. But we'll see. Hoppy hop. Oh no. Okay. Oh goodness. Right. So there's only... So I would have to go all the way up and then over in order to get anywhere there, so... Yeah, not exactly in the mood for that at the moment. So let's continue east. Oh, okay, he's got some magic there. Phew, okay. All right. Now again, sorry for bits of silence here, everyone. It's just, whoa, I don't know what happened there. Just, lots of concentrating going on, trying not to die! Did not see that coming. Should have seen that coming, but did not. Where is that mage? Oh dear God. Okay. Nope! Okay, good. Thank goodness. Okay. Oh, so much clinch. Hello there! No! Oh! I should have double jumped. Oh well. That is the way the cookie crumbles. But alright everyone, thank you for joining me for this episode of PapaKenn Plays Rogue Legacy, and for this episode of Indie Tuesday. And until next time everyone, I will see you for the next episode.